joke. Two elderly women are at Catskills Manor Resort, and one says, "Boy, the food at this place is terrible." And the other one says, "I know, in such small portions." Well, that's essentially how I feel about life. Full of loneliness and misery and suffering and unhappiness, and it's over much too quickly. The other important joke for me is usually attributed to Groucho Marx, although I think it appeared originally in Freud's Wit and its relation to the unconscious, and it goes like this, I'm paraphrasing. I would never want to belong to a club that would have someone like me for a member. That's the key joke in my adult life in terms of my relationship with women. You know, lately the strangest things have been going through my mind, because I turned 40 and I guess I'm going through a life crisis or something, I don't know. I'm not worried about aging, I'm not one of those characters, you know, though I'm bordering on top, that's about the worst you can say about me. I think I'm gonna get better as I get older. I think I'm gonna be the balding virile type, you know, as opposed to, say, the distinguished grey, for instance, you know? Unless I'm neither of those two, unless I'm one of those guys with saliva dribbling out of his mouth who wanders into a cafeteria with a shopping bag screaming about socialism. Annie and I broke up, and I still can't get my mind around that, you know. I keep sifting the pieces of the relationship through my mind and examining my life and trying to figure out where did the screw up come, you know. A year ago we were in love, you know, and it's funny, I'm not a morose type, I'm not a depressive character. I was a reasonably happy kid, I guess. I was brought up in Brooklyn during World War II.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
Hello. My name's Forrest. Forrest Gump. Do you want a chocolate? I could eat about 1.5 million of these. My mama said life was like a box of chocolates. Never know what you're gonna get.